Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
There it goes.
Do you think
think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way!
Seriously. No escape! Here you go! You're good at this.
Told you so.
Sure you want to fight?
Get fired up!
That's the way to do it.
If this is what you want, you're burning out!
Enough!
Moving on then.
Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors, even. It'll be a miracle if it still works.
Sweat.
A key?
It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll protect you.
I'm having better protecting myself, you know.
Get him!
Give me your best shot!
And catch! See ya!
One more shot!
That wasn't so bad.
Was never in doubt. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
No surprises there. Would kill for a shower. All right, now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
All
almost there.
Aerith!
Jump!
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Don't hold back.
You got this.
This is gonna hurt.
Get him. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There
There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
It must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial? Here goes! Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Get back.
We can fight too, you know.
Burn!
Get fired up!
Get ready. Calling fire.
This is gonna hurt.
Nothing to it. I've got this. Time to burn.
How's this?
Here we go. Gotta stay.
Bring him! Cut! Here he comes! Now this one's for you! Ready? Huh. always nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Need a light.
You're burning up!
No holding back.
Come on!
Burn! Let's finish this.
This is gonna hurt.
You're done. Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
You ask for it. Get fired up! That's the way to do it.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Hmm.
I'm with you. Let's go.
This is gonna hurt.
Go on!
Enough!
Okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game. It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
No escape.
You're burning up.
It's you.
Don't.
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
Oh. You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
We could always run away, right?
That'll do.
This is gonna hurt.
Up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
escape. No holding back.
Give me your best shot!
That's it!
You'll feel better in a second.
Bring it!
Let's do this.
Get him!
All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane. Drop the hole.
What if they're trapped here and can't leave? Just like we hoped. What a relief. We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Coming through.
Out of our way. Outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Oh, it's moving!
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Not you.
You're burning out.
Lucia.
Saloon.
Enough.
It's over.
Keep your cool.
No.
No need to worry.
Calling fire.
This is gonna hurt. Hey!
Need a light?
Have this!
Could give it a try.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, of course I do. We just have the damn thing whenever. Except that.
Please, let us be in time.